Animating a complex scene in Blender can be too slow. Can we really overcome this situation? Yes, we can. This video is about how to make Blender real-time playback so smooth. Let's get into the video. Let's try to run this scene in real time. Well, it's running too slow. Now let's make it smooth. In the render properties, turn on simplify. Then go to playback, change the sync to frame dropping. Now let's see the magic. Well, it's so smooth. Don't forget to subscribe. Thank you.